quarter. All right. So whenever you are talking about the quarter, it means 1/4. One part is shaded out of four parts. All right. Now come to the another page, page number 225, in which the exercise which you have to do in book only, what fraction of each circle is shaded. It show how many parts are there total. First you will count it. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it is written 5. 1/5, it means one part is shaded. So how many part you will write it? 1 out of 5 equal part of the circle is shaded. Now another one in which two parts are shaded. So you can say 2 out of 5 equal parts of the circles are shaded. So it's become 2/5. All right. And in this way, you will do this part by yourself. Alright, now come to the page number 226, in which you have to give in the picture and the fractions. See, the fractions, 1/2, as I told you, 1 out of the 2 equal parts. 1/3 means 1 out of 3 equal parts. 1/4 means 1 out of 4 equal parts. 1/5 means 1 out of 5 equal parts. In this way, you can just go through it in this. You have to show total 12 parts and 1 parts are shaded in this way. Alright. So this is all about it. Now come to the homework which I have given to you in today's classes. On page number 99, there are the questions which you have to do in your workbook. Circle just shaped that show two equal parts. So you will circle only that shape which have the two equal parts. So which shape have the two equal parts? See, it is the part which has only two equal parts. Now this and this. Now this exercise you will do it by yourself. Page 99, and come to the page 100. This is also your homework. Two equal part you will color it with yellow, three equal part you will color it red, and four equal parts you will color it with blue. Alright, so this you have to do it in your homework. And another page is 101, in which you have to just again color to show each fraction. 1/2, as I explain you, one part you will color it with any color.